Good morning, North of Lebanon. Today is Thursday, May 30th. My name is Brandon. Attention all 7th and 8th grade students. Pick up your artwork outside of the art room, room 211, at your convenience. All artworks must be picked up by tomorrow. Everything must go before the end of the school year. June 4th will be the last day students can check out spare devices from the library. Attention all girls, grades 7 through 12, interested in playing tennis next year. Please see Mr. Badinka in room TE2 or Ms. Nornhold in room 106 for an information packet and summer camp schedule. If you haven't yet joined the tennis and racket club on Schoology, please do so. Email Mr. Badinka with questions. Deja Brew will be closed today. Boys basketball is having open gyms for grades 7 through 12 after school today. Welcome to today's Animal of the Day. Today we have Mrs. Long's dog, Max. Aw. What a little cute guy. In sports, softball had a tough battle against Trinity, coming up short 0-1. The Lady Vikings will now play for third place and a chance to qualify for states. Get your votes in for Lindsay Mauser as she was nominated for Lebanon Daily News Athlete of the Week. Any boy or girl 7th through 11th grades who would like to join the cross-country team this fall should see Coach Schaefbook in room 55 or Coach Molinaro in room 11 for paperwork. Attention all 7th through 11th grade girls interested in playing volleyball next season. There will be open gyms this Friday and next Monday. The open gyms will be from 2:30 to 4:30 in the high school gym. The lunch for today is Mexican Bar. Please rise for a moment of silence and the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
That's all for today. Have a thumbtack Thursday, NL.